on the video cover, some of you may have noticed that Thor is in the Guardians lineup for this fight. And that's because, if you recall, at the end of Avengers Endgame, he actually joined the Guardians. He is fighting with them today.